Now, there's something you don't hear every day. So we're so glad that you all could join us tonight. This next piece is a piece that was arranged by a former student here at Crane School of Music just in the past couple of years. And so we try to encourage our students to make ventures into this. So you can see student conductors, other arrangers. This next piece I think you'll find really interesting. It's a great mix of an old tune.
Thank you.
like to take one moment to recognize some people who have been with this group for 4 years. This will be their last trombone ensemble concert, and we're sorry to see them go, but would all the seniors take a stand here?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. change here, but I thought I'd like to mention that Walter Hartley, the composer of that last piece that died this past year, has done so many great things for the tuba and euphonium world, many, many compositions, and I thought it fitting to put a piece of his on this program, just to kind of tip my cap to Walter Hartley, who taught at Fredonia for a very long time, so a little bit of a brotherhood within the SUNY system for Walter Hartley. Also, the next piece, I failed to include the arranger of this piece, who's a pretty important figure in the tuba euphonium world currently, and that's Mark Nelson. Mark Nelson's been a fine contributor to many of the aspects of the journal, for the Tuba Euphonium Journal, and also has done many fabulous arrangements, including this arrangement of Verdi's Ave Verum. We're also going to take another B-flat.
Thank you. Thank you.